or until my dying day. I could do these things and tell myself I don't care anymore, and I could hope it don't get worse again, but I've been wrong before.
Good evening, folks. Welcome to the cabin in Ellijay, Georgia. We're right across from Ace Hardware, and you have no idea the work and the pain I went to get these two corralled in here today. We got with us Victor Davis and his brother Bobby Davis. My name's Dwight Sanford, and we're gonna tell some biggins and we're going to sing some songs. Vic, you know them wheels you give me?
Yeah.
Artilleries?
Our truck.
Yeah. I painted them things. I got them painted up and they look good. Sure did.
Well, what about the hubcaps?
Well, I sold them. The wheels look so good after I painted them, I just sold the hubcaps.
Let's sing a blues song.
Trips on don't let our hair burn our draft cards down on Main Street. We like living right and being free. We don't make a party out of loving. We like holding hands and pitching wars. We don't let our hair grow long and shaggy. Hippies out in San Francisco Bay. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares can have balls. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse. White lightning still the biggest thrill of all. Leather boots are still in style from manly footwear. Beats and Roman sandals won't be seen. Football still the roughest thing on campus, and the kids there still respect the college dean. And I'm proud to be an Okie from Muskogee, a place where even squares. White lightning still the biggest thrill of all. In Muskogee, Oklahoma, USA.
Tomorrow I'll say happy birthday, darling, and surprise you with gift when I come home. Then my okay, cracking me up a lot.
Yeah.
Okay. Tomorrow, I'll say happy birthday, darling. And surprise you with a gift when I come home. And my forgetful arms reach out for you. I can't forget you just because you're gone. I can't believe that you stopped loving me. It's too much for me to understand. How can anything so real become a dream? I've sifted all the reasons why you left me, and I've gone back and relived all the love we had. For every tear we lost, I found a thousand smiles. And the good times. is old, they're older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Around her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place
heaven will never grow old.
Pumpkin Center, and down below Crossroads Church there in Holler is where we lived. I'd lay on an old purple couch and listen to Jetfly WFLI in Chattanooga on an old brown radio that my Uncle Nez gave me. AM rock was all we knew back then, and BJ would sing. Was just 16 and all alone when I came to be. We grew up together, my mama, child, and me. Now things were bad and I was scared, but whenever the rock and roll lullaby, and she'd sing, "Sha-na-na-na-na-na, it'll be all right. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, just hold on tight." She'd sing, "Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, it'll be all right. Nothing calms my fears like the sound of a good old rock and roll lullaby." Now we made it through the lonely years when all the nights were long and we dreamed of better moments while Mama sang her song. Can't recall the words at all. It wouldn't make sense to try. I just knew lots of love came through in that rock and roll lullaby. And she'd sing, "Sha-na-na-na-na, it'll be alright. Sha-na-na-na-na, just hold on tight." She'd sing, "Sha-na-na-na-na, it'll be alright. Nothing cools my fears like the sound of a good old rock and roll lullaby." Mr. Ellijay here, Dwight Sanford. In 1969, I sang in front of the whole gymnasium up there, the old gym we used to have, for the seventh grade graduation. Miss Marie Ho put me out there in front of everybody, and the place was packed full of students and moms and dads and aunts and uncles. If you were there that night, come in. If you weren't there that night, then I'd like for you to comment. And it's called "All I Have to Offer You Is Me." It's one of the very first songs I ever learned. Before you take another step, there's something you should know.
about the years ahead and how they'll be. You'll be living in a world where roses hardly ever grow. 'Cause all I have to offer you is me. There'll be no mansions waiting on the hill with crystal chandeliers. Everything I have is standing here in front of you to see. All I have to offer you is me. Sweetheart, I'll give you all my love in every way I can. But make sure that's what you want while you're still free. The only gold I have for you is in this wedding band. 'Cause all I have to offer you is me. There'll be no mansions waiting on the hill with crystal chandelier, and there'll be no fancy clothes for you to wear. Everything I have is standing here in front of you to see. All I have to offer you is me. All I have to offer you is me.
Where could I go? Oh, where could I go? Seeking refuge for my soul, needing a friend to save me in the end. Where could I go but to the Lord? Living below in this old sinful world, hardly a comfort can afford. Striving along to face temptation's sword, where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Oh, where could I go? Seeking a refuge for my soul, needing a friend to save me in the end. Where could I go? Get along in sweet accord. But when my soul needs manna from above, where could I go but to the Lord? Where
when the last breath of life has gone from my body and my lips are as cold as the sea. When my friends gather round for my farewell party, won't you pretend you love me? There'll be flowers from those who when I'm gone, and leave you in this old world alone. I know you'll have fun at my farewell party. I know you'll be glad when I'm gone. Oh, don't be mad at me for wanting to keep you until my life on this old world is through. At my farewell party, but I'll go away loving you. There'll be flowers from those who cry when I'm gone, and at my farewell party, I know you'll be glad when I'm gone. I know you'll be glad when I'm gone.